was the greatest leader, Peterman. He did want to control every country there. Why, boy?
Me and a who ya me do yan gun die. Me and a who he men a yan gun die.
In control Austria and Czechoslovakia, in control Poland and then Denmark. He move and he control Norway. He left from Norway and he control Belgium. He left from Belgium, he control France. The whole of those countries surrendered to Hitler. One thing he couldn't manage, Winston Churchill. This is what Churchill say. Down in a 1940, we shall not flag or we shall not fail. We shall fight until the end. We shall defend our island. No matter what it costs, we shall fight. Lord, why? The one he want to take his own life. Winston Churchill died at the age of 90, you see. Down in a 1965. Aye.
Me and a who ya me do yan gun die. Me and a who he men a yan gun die.
In control Austria, Czechoslovakia. He move on to Poland, then to Denmark. He left on in control down on Norway. He left on Norway in control Belgium. He left from Belgium in control France. The whole of those countries surrendered to Hitler. One thing he couldn't control, old Britain. Aye.
Me and a who he men a yan gun die.
The greatest leader was Winston Churchill. He's down in England. He have the record, we control England. Hitler couldn't manage Winston Churchill. Element, aye, Ben, element, Ben,
aye.
And this is a story about Adolf Hitler. Also about Winston Churchill. The two of them was two great leaders. One of them end up famous and one Not the one was Winston Churchill. He ruled England for many years. He come to be the greatest leader ever ruled England. About Winston Churchill, also about Adolf Hitler. He was the greatest leader, Peterman. He did want to control every country.